Now, it was the 8th edition of the World Cerebral Palsy Day to celebrate and award people with cerebral palsy and recognize their efforts and of their families. It was organized by ADAPT, a community that works with people with disabilities.
An evening to create more inclusive environment for differently abled people. An evening to celebrate achievements of people with cerebral palsy and how much they have achieved and challenges that they have gotten through.
रास्ते अच्छे नहीं मिले तो क्या हुआ रास्ते मुश्किल मिले तो क्या हुआ जहां हमने पाव रखा कुछ दानियां हुई कुछ परेशानियां भी कुछ दानियां हुई कुछ परेशानियां भी हे प्रभु तूने कुछ गम दिए तो क्या हुआ पर तेरा साथ हमेशा रहा तेरा साथ हमेशा रहा
Malini Chib, who's also the recipient of the first Cerebral Palsy Day Award, was honored today.
This is the social model. Nothing about us without us.
The award ceremony takes place every year, and this year Nagesh Kukunur, the filmmaker, was the chief guest to hand out these awards. He has been associated with ADAPT for a long time.
When you come here and you see them get their awards, you realize how lucky and privileged and entitled you've been. And at least for a month or two, every time after I visit the ADAPT Center, all my complaints stop.
When I first began, they had no idea of cerebral palsy, you know. But to hear them all speak, it's fascinating that there are so many that the organization and the movement has impacted.
With Purva Chitnis, Gargi Rawat for NDTV.